Yeah, Young Alez on the track.
Let's Cash go. Me Out Records.
Let's go.
2021. Let's go.
It's like they forget. Then you forget. Like they forgot. Then you forgot. It's like we forget. It's like we forget. It's like we forgot. Another nigga get shot. We forgot. Then we forget. We get shot. We forgot. Another nigga get shot every day. Another motherfucker get shot by the cops. It's like we forget. Then we forgot. Like another nigga get shot by the cops. It's like we forget. It's like we forgot. Another nigga got shot. Then you forget. Then you forgot. Another nigga got shot by the cops. Then you forget. Then you forgot. Another nigga got shot. Then you forget. Then you forgot. Another nigga got shot by the cops.
Finally, really have your spiritual awakening, and you start learning certain things. You start learning certain shit about this nature here, but most important,
another nigga got shot by the cops. Then you forget.
You are not the cause. You are the one that is observing everything. You see the above. Everyone that's watching is the first time. You are the one that blinks on the
shots.
You blink on a regular basis. You see that person that's blinking on a regular basis.
Then you forget about it. Another nigga got shot.
Then when you start paying attention to you trying to breathe, it's like you messing up the flow, huh?
Then you forgot.
It's your ego.
Another nigga
you are not your ego. Your ego is made in the matrix.
Then you forgot. Another nigga.
Your ego and you are two different things. Your ego is not who you are. When you pass away, your soul is the body. That ego was never you in the first place, and you gon' understand that when you do pass away. You gon' understand that when you have your spiritual awakening. You gon' understand that when you learn how to meditate. You think that shit is fake? Why do you think they got that shit banned? But cigarettes is legal. The whole world is a joke. You are not who you think you are. Why do you think they got you creating this fake ass character on Instagram of yourself? Why do you think they did you like to satisfy your ego? It's a trap. Everything is set up so you can never connect with your higher self who you truly are. That person that's observing everything on a regular.
Another nigga got shot.
The person that never sleeps. When you dream, that's when your fucking higher self, your soul, that's when you start doing your thing. Your dreams is as real as this fucking reality is to you. You need to learn how to control your dreams. Start writing your dreams down. You need to start paying attention to how you feel and paying attention to yourself. You need to be fucking still. I know people tell you to get out here and change your dreams. Yeah, that's third dimensional shit. You need to learn how to be still and focus on you. Cause when you die, nigga, life gon' keep going on a regular without your ass. It's like you never exist. It's like you don't even matter. So what that means? Don't nobody else give a fuck about you. Focus on yourself. This is how you need to start looking at life so you can really start learning how to love yourself. Motherfuckers really don't care about you. When you really, even if you become famous, nigga, they only love you for what you famous for. It's a trap. So you gotta understand that. You are not who you think you are. When you connect with who you really are, you already feel this unconditional love. Why do you think they got all these different fucking religions? Religions is made for you to go outside yourself, to look at other people to save you. Ain't nobody gonna save your ass. Ain't nobody gonna waste time saving your ass. How many times do you think you've been back to this motherfucker?